once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
Come on, Nicky!
Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never.
Lee, we've come down to the West Riding County Football Association today. Just explain why we're here.
Well, we're here because we've got a few players that struggle to train on Astro, and unfortunately due to the microclimate that's in Oldham and surrounding areas, it's very difficult to get a surface that's not 3G or Astro. So fantastic little setup here, good pitch, which is good, and it gives the players an opportunity to get on grass before an important game tomorrow. Everybody knew Connor already, and everybody knows what he brings and knows how to sort of liven him up when we need to liven him up. So, but he's got undoubted quality, that's for sure. And Reece has come in, trained today after a day really just resting his groins yesterday, and looked really sharp. We're going to have to ease him in really, but I have to say I was pleased with his sharpness today. He said go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, we're as prepared as we can be, obviously with the help of this facility. We're ready. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life.